Hello, this weekend look at Grand Prix. Today is in the qualifying races, Paulin Gauthier is he finished third, he's starting third, he's riding good. Sure, he don't want to take the risk because it rained also before the race, so very slippery. For the moment, team is very happy. He's going to try to make tomorrow also two good start and try to stay in top three. MX1 is still from Sard, starting third, and then he have a problem in the rear brake, one stone entry, so for two laps he have difficult, very difficult for him. He finished five, but looking good, already in the practice he have good speed, so also for him I think it's possible good result. Yeah, this weekend we don't have David Philippas because Wendy have injury, so everybody a little bit down, but sure we try to make a good result with Steven and Gauthier to have a positive weekend.